JYP fans are very much against the alleged five-member girl group the label plans on debuting in the latter half of 2018. Rumors of JYP Entertainment Beans 2 hours ago 338 viewing now 34,652 3,7967 Lorraine I 10 hours ago 72 viewing now 102,093 1,455 49 Kim Shin Young revealed what she knew about Seol Yeon's family dynamic. On the June 12th installment of Kim Shin Young's Noon Song of Hope, a listener, Ellie Fillet 24 minutes ago 71 viewing now 2,329 172.0 The members of BTS opened up about the emptiness and fear that came along with their immense success. On June 11th, BTS released the special video, BTS T, It's Scheme 124, 13 hours ago 59 viewing now 46,646, 16,531, 208 Seolbin apologized for her controversial action. Recently, Seolbin received criticism for abruptly ending the V-Live broadcast to run after Jin and Call, It's Scheme 124 14 hours ago 48 viewing now 42,761 5,014 205 During a recent broadcast of Superman is Back, Sam Hammington and his two sons William and Bentley visited Yoo Byung-jae's home. The moments which CA Beams 4 hours ago 41 viewing now 6,268 634 2 former 2NE1 member Park Bom hinted at her comeback. On June 11th, Park Bom shared a selfie via Instagram and captioned, "Everyone tilde 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 how are you? I will." It's Scheme 124 17 hours ago 35 viewing now 26,254 9,012 92 ONU says Jun Hyung Moo has forgotten about SHINee. On the June 12th episode of Lee Suzy's Gayo Plaza, SHINee's ONU and Minho featured as guests and Ellie Fillet 1 hour ago 34 viewing now 3,549 506 11's picture studio officially filed for compensatory damages against Suzy and two netizens who started the Blue House petition, according to Solso, It's Scheme 124 17 hours ago 31 viewing now 26,094 1,439 163 Young Eugene is asking SHINee members to continue the Ice Bucket Challenge. On June 11th, Eugene shared a video of him participating in the challenge for It's Scheme 124 7 hours ago 30 viewing now 26,287 8,611 15 Young Chaeyoung has been cast in her first leading role. KBS 2 TV will be launching a new music drama called 2. Jenny, which combines the but, Jenny will 3 hours ago 26 viewing now 2,149 480 10 Blackpink has dropped comeback posters for Square Up. The girls will be coming back soon with a mini album, Square Up, which will con. Jenny will 8 hours ago 22 viewing now 13,144 5,804 76. Produce 48, shared the details on the show's voting system and the winner's promotion period. On June 11th, Produce 48, held a press conference. Conference in Seoul, It's Scheme 124 15 hours ago 21 viewing now 9,464 881 88 for another installment of Super TV, Season 2's mini web episodes, Super TV Inside Super TV, Heechul put on a segment titled The Return of the Game, Beans 3 hours ago 21 viewing now 1,725 404 Kim Chung Ha opened up about her struggles, affection for IOI, and more in International BNT. During the interview with a magazine, Kim Chung Ha eyed It's Scheme 124 12 hours ago 18 viewing now 6,126 2012 16 Jif Hyo and Jung Yun gave exciting spoilers for the waiting fans. On June 10th, the two TWICE members went live on Naver V app to chat with ONCE. During T, It's Scheme 124 12 hours ago 16 viewing now 8,052 1,621 21 SHINee talked about the conversation they had with Lee Soo-man at their 10th anniversary dinner. On June 11th, SHINee held a showcase for the new album, It's Scheme 124 10 hours ago 15 viewing now 6,660 1,221 5 Taeyeon revealed she'll be coming back soon with something new, should revealed her comeback teaser images earlier today, and it's been revealed that Jennie will 8 hours ago 15 viewing now 6,304 1,830 Jennie revealed her very first home. On the June 11th airing of NBN's Airplane Girl, Jenny gave a tour of her new luxurious home. Jenny stated, "It's my, it's scheme 124, 13 hours ago, 13 viewing now 9,661 310, 8, CJE. Insiders reported that CJE